दिस इज मेन एंट्रेंस ऑफ गवर्नमेंट मॉडल संस्कृति सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल बहादुरगढ़। बैक साइड ऑफ दिस देर इज अ ग्राउंड ऑफ गवर्नमेंट मॉडल संस्कृति सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल बहादुरगढ़ विच इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन अराउंड 8 acres ऑफ लैंड। When we enter in the school entrance gate, here starts the building of Government Senior Secondary School. Here we comes. This is clerical room. We enter into the principal's office. This is principal's office. Now we move towards the classrooms. Here is the classroom equipped with digital boards. All the classrooms are equipped with digital boards. Next classroom. This classroom is also equipped with digital board. Now we move towards our library. This is prayer ground of the school with park. This is library of the school, outer sitting area. Inside, this is library of the school. Here is computer room. This is also provided with LCDs. This is for students. These are classrooms. All these are classrooms. Safe drinking water for the school. Now we come to toilet area. Gents staff toilet. It is student's toilet. With full capacity. We are entered in another section of the classrooms. There are again five classrooms simultaneously. This is girls' toilet. The work is in progress. One toilet is complete. Here is another line of 10 classrooms in a row, single row. The building is completely covered with CCTV cameras. Proper plantation and sanitation is maintained. This is water harvesting system of the school. There are two water harvesting of the school. This is cycle stand. And in front there is another row of the school. This is a little park of the school. Kitchen garden. And that is to meditate students. Maa Saraswati Murti. Again there is an arrangement of safe drinking water here. This is arrangement of safe drinking water provided with arrows. This is back side of Model Sanskriti School. This is background and those are the labs of NSQF. Again there is one more prayer ground. This is midday meal shed for the students to take hygiene food. There is another row of classrooms. They are also equipped with digital boards. This is physics lab. Lights. The lab is fully equipped with all the tools towards chemistry lab. This is chemistry lab, also equipped completely. This is bio lab of the school, also completely equipped.